guys, this is Tina here. Today I'm bringing you the review of the Sony Vaio 17.3-inch Full HD laptop. This model precisely is the SVE-1712C5E. As I said, it's a Full HD 17.3-inch laptop. We have a great exterior look. We have a plastic finish. It's all made of plastic. There is no aluminum at all on this laptop. It's just plastic, but really great quality plastic. Great finish. We have this pearl white finish on top of the screen with the Vaio logo and the Sony logo. And the Sony logo is just printed on the white finish of the laptop. The Vaio logo is, I think, plastic, but it's polished, look like aluminum or steel look, so very glossy. Then we have the bottom is just plastic. We have here the battery, which is removable. We have here the HDD slot. Here we have the slot to upgrade the RAM memory. And let's go for the look of the features. We have the power in, the Ethernet port, the VGA port, HDMI out. This is the grid of the cooler. We have the microphone in. We have an USB 2.0 port. We have the headphones jack out. On the front, we have the Pro Duo card reader, the SD card reader. We have the wireless and on battery and processor light that they show you if the notebook is working and what is it doing. Then on the other side, nothing. Here we have two USB 3.0 ports and, three USB 3.0 ports. And we have the CD and DVD player and writer and the Kensington lock. On the back, as I said, the battery and nothing more. So here we have the power adapter. It's really small for a computer this size, so the battery consumption is not very high and not the need. It's a 19.5 volt power adapter. We have it's long enough, but it's portable, it's little, it's not like a giant power adapter like the one of the gaming notebooks. So if we open the laptop, we can see here this amazing screen. This is really a great Full HD screen. We have, even on the inside, this pearl white finish with the even white trackpad. We have a full keyboard with the number part, and this is an exclusive of the 17.3-inch laptop. Then we have the screen side and the main structure when are placed the speakers is glossy black finish. And we have the built-in camera, 2 megapixels. We have the screen, and actually it is a 1920x1080p, so a Full HD screen. This is not an anti-glare screen, but it's not even a glossy screen. It's just an halfway between glossy and anti-glare, so it's really good even on the outside. Not so detailed as an anti-glare screen was made for the worker, but it's very great. And it's just a screen to enjoy movies and gaming. This is a great keyboard. You can choose, you can select if you want a backlight keyboard or the standard not backlighted keyboard. This is not backlighted. And we have to talk about the specification here. This precise laptop has 8 gigs of RAM, upgradable to 16 gigs, because there are 2 modules. You can upgrade them using this slot right here with just a single Phillips screw. Then we have the hard drive. This is a single unit hard drive with 500 gigabytes, 5,400 RPMs, so it's not the fastest. But however, you can upgrade this with an SSD, and I think you should upgrade this with an SSD to bring out all the full potential of the notebook. The processor is an i7 third generation. The model is the quad-core i7-3610QM, and it's clocked at 2.2 GHz with 3.2 GHz on turbo mode on. The operative system on this laptop is Windows 8. The video card is the Intel HD 4000 plus the 80 Radeon dedicated graphic card with 2 GB of RAM. And the model is the HD 7650M. So basically, this is a great machine, a great laptop. It's not so portable because of the dimension, 17.3 inch. But actually, for a desktop laptop, this is really, really great. This is a desktop replacement unit. You can carry it around if you want. I carried my Asus 17 inch around every day, and it was not a big deal for me, but you know, everyone has his own needs, and you can decide if you want a big screen or a portable laptop. But actually, if you are looking for a 17 inch, this is great. Even the Sony customer services are the best outside, so they really work great. So let's turn it on. And we have the Veo screen. As I said about the screen, is really great, a really great finish, a really great detail, and it's like really an enjoyable screen for watching movies and more. Maybe the audio is not that great as in all the laptop. So here we have Windows 8 is loading. If you can see, without an SSD, the loading time is very long. But you know, the only backpoint for this precise model is the 5,400 RPM rotation disk. It's really too slow. You need an SSD, and I would love it very much if Sony was to give you the possibility to stick two hard drives. And actually, you can. You have to remove the super drive, so the optical DVD reader and writer. And in that case, you can stick another SSD or mechanical drive inside your laptop. But basically, if you need a DVD reader or a writer, if you work with the computer, you maybe stay with just a single SSD. And now the prices are going down, so you can have for less than $500 a 500 gigabytes SSD, and I think that's most enough. Then you have the 3.0 ports. You can have external hard drives or SSDs with the connection with the 3.0 ports. It's just fine, up to 100 megabytes per second. It's fast enough, you know, it's fast just as a mechanical hard drive with 7200 RPMs. So basically, this is the laptop, this is the screen, and I don't remember the password right now. So as I said, great laptop, really worth to buy it, and the price is really great. Sony offers to students the possibility to pay it really a low price. You can have this, for if you are a student, for 830 euros, and actually it's just about less than $1,000. And if you think you can just have with $100 16 gigs of RAM, and with $150 or $200 you can have an SSD with 256 gigabytes, you will have with less than $1,300 a great laptop with the best customer service out there, a great finish. This white, this pearl white look and finish is really elegant, and it's really cool. You know, I love this finish. And we have said it all. If you need anything else, then contact me. And if you can, leave a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more reviews. And we can see if soon I'm going to upgrade this with the SSD and the 16 gigs of RAM, and I'm going to have a full benchmark. I already did a full benchmark on this model with Sysoft Sandra, with just this specification, 8 gigs of RAM, the mechanical hard drive, and this video card, like the notebook as it is, and he scored an 87.50%, so it's really a great result for this laptop. You just need an SSD to improve the fastness of the notebook. And with Windows 8, you're gonna have a boot time about 13, 14 seconds or less. So if you need a 17.3-inch laptop, definitely buy a Sony Vaio SV17. As I said, guys, thanks for watching. Subscribe, like it, thumbs up, and see you another time with another review. Bye. Peace.